Minka Fitzpatrick, and I'll put in parentheses, or a DB, wins Defensive Player of the Year. Ooh. I would not be surprised.
Who's the last DB that won Defensive Player of the Year?
Stephon Gilmore in 2019. The last safety was Troy Polamalu in 2010. But he's the best safety in the game. He's entering his prime. He's only 26.
That's insane. What?
26.
He's 26 years old? How?
That's not possible.
I thought that was wrong when I saw it.